Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Wake Up Today on this Aloha Monday, the first day of April.
Christina and Ross here. Hopefully everybody had an amazing weekend. Great weather to go out hiking, go to the beach. But now it's time to get back to work, get back to school. And for that, we turn it over to Chris Atronic to check on traffic. Morning, Chris.
Good morning, Ross and Christina. We do have, we're going to start off with some good news for those who use Piikoi Street. Crews have completed temporary repairs to an 8-inch water main break by Makaloa Street. The Board of Water Supply will be working closely with residents and businesses in the area to finalize the timeline to complete the repairs. But water has been restored, and right now the road is open. But it is a temporary fix, so just make sure you're driving safe as you go over that repair.